couple of years ago, Dan, our brewmaster, and I were in Belgium. We're looking at various breweries and various equipment, and we went to Delirium Tremen.
We were looking at mash filters. They were kind of giving us a review of the equipment we were going to buy, and they have a large mash filter. We saw that underneath it, they had an auger system, kind of a screw auger. And I thought, wow, that's a really efficient way to move that spent grain, because it is kind of a bottleneck, so to say, in production of beer, is getting that spent grain out, the waste out, so you can start your next batch of beer. So we saw that and got a few ideas, and then
when we started putting the equipment in here, we decided that we needed a system like that.
We got a hold of DynaClean, and they came in and looked at the unit that we had to put this conveyor under, and it's really a first time build that they ever did for this also, because we were the first in the U.S. to have this size mash filter, so it had to be custom made.
Before we got the conveyor, we were using dump tanks and having to wheel them out individually by hand, and then have the forklift hook up to them and dump them into the hopper so that the farmers could pick up the spent grain. Now it goes right into the totes and is taken outside, and the farmer picks that up and they leave with it. It's an amazing thing, and it works beautifully for us.
Basically, end of every week, we break it down completely, clean it up, put it back together, and we're ready for the next week. It's really saved us a lot of time and money. We're able to do 4 batches a day right now with our brewing, where before we could only get 3 out, and we're looking to do 6 batches a day now. It's working that well, so we're very, very happy with it. And again, with DynaClean being in Michigan, anytime we need anything worked on it, fixed on it, they're right here ready, available to get to us and get the job done.